According to Cisco's annual Visual Network Index, internet usage growth from 2014 to 2015 will be equal to all the internet traffic recorded in 2010. In 2015, monthly internet traffic will reach the equivalent of 20 billion DVDs or 500 quadrillion text messages. 1 million minutes of video will cross the internet every second. Wireless networks and fixed broadband lines may not be able to cope with the increase in internet traffic unless networks adopt drastically more efficient technologies.